Formatting data is not only for the looks. It improves your data readability and helps your audience find the important stuff without data overload. In the next few videos, we will format our personal budget worksheet to this final stage with few easy formatting tricks. Before we get started, let's clear all the formatting. This is a useful feature when you get a worksheet that has too much going on and you want to start fresh. Select all with Command plus A on Mac or Control plus A on PC, or click the Select All button in the top left corner between row 1 and column A. Then go to Format, scroll all the way down to Clear Formatting. When you do that, everything returns to default settings, including font and text styling, any customized color change to the standard black, as well as any alignments are reset. To fix the cell adjustment, select all again and double click on one row and one column to adjust the cell sizing to fit the data. Then I will adjust sizes of few columns manually. Some things we have to change manually, like removing groups by going to View, Group, Ungroup, and then unhiding any rows by right-clicking and selecting Unhide Rows. This is what we will start with, a very plain-looking worksheet that we will transform to a sleek and professional-looking file. Thanks so much for watching!